it depends on lube. How it depends on how lube. How far you wanna go. Like that, those people like
with lube.
Yeah, they wanna experiment. Like personally, no man. Like I'll be like, what are you trying to do? No, I'm sure.
Trying to stick his penis in your ass.
I love my ass. I love being an a virgin, like ass virgin, You know, like anus virgin.
What's up, guys? We're here with
Shania, Anushka.
Shania and Anushka. Alright, guys, first question. Describe love in one word.
Passion.
Yeah.
That's not a word.
That's not a word. Affection. Oh, makes you affection.
That's not one word.
Doesn't exist. Okay, no, that's two words, right? Okay. Fake. It's fake. It's fake. But it's fake.
Lovely.
Love.
So describe it in one word.
One word. You are
more than a shock. Like amazing.
Oh, you are shocked.
It's like it's so beautiful.
Amen.
What she said. Marshmallows, like question it. Like,
exactly.
Marshmallows. Is marshmallows good enough?
A person like me has never really been too much to love. It's like.
I love my puppy though, like, okay,
yeah.
Maybe puppy.
Yes,
puppy, right? Puppy.
I mean, excuse
me. Alright, guys.
Puppy.
Second question.
Okay.
Have you guys ever been in love?
Yes, I have, once.
How was it?
It was nice, so great feeling. Yeah, it was amazing.
Yeah, it's a full time.
I've never been in love. I have.
Why not?
Most people just want to use me like all the time. So I was in love for like 9 months and it didn't go so well. Like I was anti-love, then I decided to love. And it was like so cute. Everyone was like, oh my god. Maybe I did it because we look good together, but it was useless. Then even when it ended, I didn't want to let go because like we looked so good together. You know, like it was. But yeah, scratch, next question.
How do you know when you're in love?
It's a natural feeling, you know, like where you feel something with somebody. Like it's a lasting feeling. You just don't feel something today and tomorrow you don't feel it. You feel it today, tomorrow you feel it, the other day you feel it.
Like epic sex.
You just can't focus on anything else but like the significant other.
Okay, so if a girl gives a guy a head, is that considered love?
If a girl, no, you just be like, what, Becky? If a girl, you said head, don't you? No, did you say head? Like, what did you mean? You said head.
I said head.
Becky, you just be Becky. No, it's not a good thing.
Who's Becky?
Becky is a girl who gives head.
So, you're Becky?
Girl, can't Becky with a good head? Nah, not Becky. I'll probably bite you.
If a girl gives a guy a head, is that considered love?
No!
Why not?
Because if someone bribes me or something, you never know actually. This world is so messed up, you know?
I hear you.
These
like,
days.
I know what you mean. Like, it's crazy, huh?
Yeah. Do all these questions have to be said?
Do you have any tips for the guys out there that want to make a girl fall in
love?
Don't
be a fucking douchebag. Don't be a fucking
boy. Buy her flowers.
Exactly.
Don't
thank
buy
you.
Her flowers.
Buy her flowers.
Buy her douchebag.
Sorry.
All right,
don't
guys,
be a
so
douchebag.
Be a douchebag and, buy her flowers.
Shut up. Buy her flowers and don't be a douchebag. Be truthful. Be always, like, always be there. Consistently, I don't know. Yeah, shit like that.
Okay, let me see for my advice. Please just don't break any girl's heart. Like, I don't know. I don't even know
break
how to say.
Break lots of hearts.
No, don't break hearts.
And get laid as much as you can.
No, don't. Just don't listen to society. Whatever you do, just don't.
Here. Make love with girls and go to parties.
Don't go to parties. You won't find anyone you love there.
But I found you.
Aww.
Aww. I'm just joking. Alright, guys, there you have it. Slice of life. Love. When you get it,
I know.
What's up, guys? If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you guys next week.